Jack Newton could swing a golf club with the best in the world, but his true character was revealed when that ability was cruelly taken away. He made his mark as a commentator and strident campaigner for junior golf. Today, he passed away, leaving behind his wife Jackie, son Clint, and daughter Christy.
Jack Newton loved playing sport.
Yes, well done, Jack.
Many sports, but it was these wise words that convinced him not to be a jack of all trades.
My grandfather said to me one day, he said, listen, son, don't be good at most things and master of nothing. Give the other stuff away and concentrate on your golf.
By choosing golf, Newton went on to leave a legacy like few others. First, as a player, 13 tournament wins, runner-up with the British Open and the Masters, where he was beaten by Seve Ballesteros.
Nicely done.
Newton was the first to congratulate his mate on the win.
He'd say, yak, I'm very lucky to win Masters. But he wasn't lucky. He was just good.
3 years later, at 33, his playing career was taken away in its prime, losing an arm and an eye after walking into an aeroplane propeller.
Good player. We just don't know how good he would have been.
But his contribution to golf went on. An astute commentator.
He was the best commentator. You know, he wasn't great. He was the best in the world.
And he built the Jack Newton Foundation, raising money for junior golfers, his annual celebrity classic bringing together heavy hitters in sport, business and politics. Golf was his passion, but he loved rugby league.
And he loved the Knights. He just loved it. I think he was one of the first foundation members there. And it's just such a tough day. It's just, you know, we're going to miss him so much.
Above all else, Jack Newton lived for his family and friends. He was adored by those who knew him.
Whether they were famous sports people, whether they were businessmen or just Joe Blow off the street, Jack Newton had talked to them because he was just a typical Aussie bloke that enjoyed company.
Jack has really contributed a lot towards the game of golf in Australia.
Despite the challenges life threw his way, he never lost his sense of humour.
I'll always maintain that if you get in the rough and you need to hack it out, you need a right hand. And I haven't got one, so I've just got to deal with it.
Jack Newton was 72. Sam Jordan, Nine News. Well,